My dear friends, in the Gospel today, Jesus offers a personal invitation to us. And he says, "Come to me." What a warm and a loving call. And this invitation is for a particular purpose, to find rest in him. So our Lord is inviting us today to come to him and find rest. My dear friends, who does not want rest? Who does not want to take a break and relax for a while? Everybody does. But it's also a fact that the idea and understanding of rest differs from person to person. Sometimes we have a twisted understanding of rest. For some, rest would mean going away to a place where nobody knows them. That way they can relax and rest. For some, it is working hard from Monday to Friday and binge indulging on Saturdays and Sundays. That is their way of finding rest. Still for some, rest would mean watching movies or mindlessly scrolling on social media all night long. Their way of finding rest. This is what I meant by a twisted understanding of rest, because we forget that there is also a Christian understanding of rest. My dear friends, as we are reflecting on the gospel today, let us ask ourselves, what is the Christian understanding of rest? Jesus tells us clearly in the gospel of today, "Take my yoke upon you and learn from me." Jesus wants us to immerse ourselves into his life, to reflect on his passion, death, and his resurrection, to reflect on the word of God as given to us in the scriptures, to reflect on the life of our Lord while on earth. That is the way our Lord wants us to find rest in him. And this is the Christian understanding of rest. My dear friends, let us acknowledge that we really do not know how to rest. We are prone to extremes. We are prone to overdoing things. Somehow, less is more, this saying does not impress us. Let us pray that we may get a better understanding of this concept of Christian rest and come to rest in Jesus our Lord. May God help us.